Okay, let's prepare our email. So we have selected a very simple email as indicated before. If you want to have a more complex email, look into our email.config on our academy. This email just requires a first name, the URL of our form butler request, and the owner name. So let's set this up. We go to create a new .config. The config will be of type email, of course, in this case. And I'm just going to call it form butler. Everything will start with form butler here in this demo. And this is my my email. Okay, what's going to be the title? Request for you to fill out. And let's do something here. Let's say this is the form ID. Why not? Yeah? Of course, we do not want to save this because it's an email, so I'm just going to put it to base64 and now click the save button. Open our configuration screen, and now we can get started on uploading all, setting all that we need. Okay, choose a file. So these are all the form butler email. Okay, give it an alternative name. That doesn't really matter for this case. I'm going to say that the background is going to be white. So white is FFF. Okay, and I want to align it in the center so that the email is nicely aligned. So I'm going to select my data sources. I'm just going to filter here on form. I'm going to take my opportunity because this had some information on the owner name and the first name that I need. Okay, and next up, I'm going to add the data source for the form butler request. Okay, this has the URL that I need. Then it's pretty straightforward, of course. So I'm just going to go to my document, take the first name, the merge field, copy it, and then config type like this. It's a single. It's going to go from the opportunity, and it's the signer first name. Okay, like that. Add the next one. So I'm going to go for the owner. Okay, the data source is again the opportunity. It's the owner full name, and then this is the merge field. Now the form URL. Okay. This is going to go from the form but the request data source. It's the URL that I want to show like that. And then I had an, if I'm not mistaken, did I close it? Yeah, it's here. I have to go to my form but the email. I had here the form ID. So in my title, so this, that's going to be the subject of my email. Now, going to go for the form ID. This is of type title. The data source is going to be a form request. I'm just going to take the ID. Why not? Okay. Save to server. Yeah, that's done. Everything is validated. We are good to go.